As Ontario's public safety regulator, TSSA enforces safety regulations in key sectors of the provincial economy: fuels, boilers and pressure vessels, power plants, elevators and escalators, amusement devices, and upholstered and stuffed articles. The impact of what we do goes far beyond the codes and standards we enforce. Our safety work is what allows you to be secure in the comfort of your surroundings, at work, home, and play. Fueling up at a gas station, taking the elevator to work, going to an amusement park, skating rink, or ski hill, or having a barbecue with friends and family, safety is all around you. But it's easy to take it for granted. At TSSA, we take nothing for granted. Safety is our lifeblood. TSSA's dedicated team of safety inspectors, engineers, and support staff work tirelessly to keep us safe and maintain an enviable safety record in Ontario. Our expertise and safety services cover a broad spectrum of activities, including engineer design review, inspections, investigations and examinations, certifications, and licensing. We also inform and educate owners, users, manufacturers, operators, and the public about better safety practices. At TSSA, we make increasingly proactive decisions to continually improve safety throughout Ontario. And one of the most important ways we do this is by applying innovative risk strategies to our safety decision making.
At TSSA, we use something called risk-informed decision making. And what that allows us to do is gather knowledge and insight into potential safety risks that may manifest in the future. And our observations through TSSA inspections and audits have two functions. We mitigate the manifestation of potential risks, and we gain valuable information on the nature and extent of issues related to those risks that helps us better allocate our resources. In 2012-2013, TSSA conducted in-depth risk analysis to manage safety concerns with aging above-ground oil tanks that are used for storing fuel oil in residential areas and elevator overspeed conditions on cars that are designed to older safety codes and standards to assist our statutory directors in making informed safety decisions. In this fiscal year, we'll continue to conduct new pilot projects to further improve safety decision-making, utilizing our unique knowledge base with aging devices.
Our work on risk analysis was considered so groundbreaking that it was awarded a U.S. patent on risk, an exciting, first-of-a-kind achievement in safety. But what makes risk-informed decision-making truly exciting is in its practical application. That allows TSSA to make smarter safety decisions throughout Ontario.
Our public safety risk management program worked with elevating device inspectors and engineers, and we developed a unique program that calculates operational risk of technology and infrastructure. This was for the express purpose of prioritizing regulatory inspections and making safety decisions. That means that we can inspect those devices with the most risk more frequently. That ensures greater safety of elevators throughout the province. We can also allocate our resources more sensibly, saving money for compliant, safety-conscious customers.
Keeping Ontarians safe goes to the heart of our mandate. Our greatest success is in preventing injuries and death. One of TSSA's more dramatic achievements was our successful banning of a series of natural gas and propane-filled fireplaces that were very prone to explosion.
Working with our public safety and risk management team and industry, we conducted a detailed investigation, including testing of the fireplace in a controlled environment that clearly showed a danger to the public. A delayed ignition within the fireplace can trigger a powerful explosion, spraying fragments of glass into the living space. These fragments can cause some severe injury. Our warning to the manufacturers, fuel contractors, industry, and unsuspecting homeowners no doubt prevented severe injuries throughout the province. TSSA Engineering also joined the CSA Standards Committee for gas fireplaces. A total of 11 suggestions were forwarded to the committee for consideration. These proactive actions are in line with TSSA's mandate to protect the public by reducing the number of incidents and injuries throughout the province.
At TSSA, we embrace a much broader public safety role than enforcing compliance. Since our inception, TSSA has conducted public outreach and education programs to mitigate risks associated with user behavior, a key factor in influencing safety outcomes.
Most people have heard of carbon monoxide and know that it's deadly. It is the leading cause of accidental poisoning across North America, determined by the Center for Disease Control in the US. But most people are not aware that it is due to the unintentional behavior of the user, primarily homeowners, where most of the incidents occur. That's why we have a multi-year initiative to protect the public from CO injury and fatality, influencing Ontario homeowners and renters to take action on their shared responsibility.
TSSA's CO safety campaigns reach more than 750,000 households across Ontario with unique, multi-pronged approaches, helping them to better understand the dangers of CO and educating them to action.
Our campaigns deliver targeted and effective CO messages that homeowners and tenants can hear and respond to, but we didn't stop there. We measured the impact of our approach, further tested it, and refined our messaging. This helps us to revise all of our programs, including, for example, our CO safety website, making it more dynamic and interactive for our users. It's this kind of focused and informed approach that helps us enhance our public education strategies and thereby reduce the number of CO incidents across the province.
TSSA's safety expertise is shared with many partners to keep Ontario safe. The nuclear industry is no exception. TSSA provides inspection services to nuclear generating stations in Ontario, with dedicated inspectors at Darlington, Pickering, and the Bruce Power Plant, licensed by the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission. At the end of 2012, the refurbishment project at Bruce Nuclear Generation Station A, the largest in the world, was completed and all 4 units were connected to the grid.
TSSA's BPV Region 4 team was instrumental in the pressure boundary work that is critical for the nuclear power generation. The team's work was so highly regarded, a lessons learned guide was published, and that will be applied in the upcoming Darlington project that will save both time and money, and most importantly, ensure safety.
One of the most prevalent issues that TSSA aggressively addresses is pipeline strikes, a very serious violation of Ontario safety rules that puts the public in real danger. At TSSA, we take our commitment of aggressive enforcement very seriously.
In addition to legal action and penalties, we ensure greater oversight in the GTA, the location where most damages occur, and further promote public safety and improve compliance. But we don't stop there. We also conduct safety presentations across the province and partner with like-minded organizations like the Ontario Regional Common Ground Alliance, dedicated to safer underground infrastructure. Through this effective partnership, we run Dig Safe Days, and TSSA inspectors audit excavation sites throughout Ontario. Our team gauges the level of compliance and provides important safety awareness information. As a result, pipeline hits continue to decrease year over year, and that means Ontarians are safer year after year.
The very thought of bedbugs is enough to make your skin crawl. At TSSA, we see bedbugs as a public risk and one that needs to be quickly eliminated.
Clean filling material is important, and we see many good players out there, but there are others who are a little less scrupulous. Some factories enclose used filling materials, while others pass off discarded bug-ridden mattresses as new by recovering them and sewing on the new content material label. That's against the law, and we stop that practice on site. The new material label is all about content declaration and traceback. Regardless of the factory's location in the world, if they are manufacturing articles for sale in Ontario, you have to be registered with TSSA. The factory must display their registration number, and most importantly, they must declare the correct filling content, because consumers have a right to know what's inside and essentially hidden to them.
Ontarians can sleep sounder knowing that TSSA is enforcing safety regulations to make sure our pillows, mattresses, duvets, sofas, and coats are filled with new and clean fill. TSSA has a progressive enforcement policy. We apply a variety of enforcement options depending on the nature of the safety violation and the conduct of the offender. Prosecutions are one high-profile enforcement activity we use, and in 2012-2013, we successfully prosecuted 34 cases of safety violations.
Well, we can't profile everything we've accomplished, but here are three highlights. Fujitech, a large elevator contractor responsible for safety violations that led to 5 serious injuries to passengers in a Toronto elevator, lost their appeal. The appeal court upheld all the charges and the largest fine issued to a corporation by TSSA of $400,000. Eco Energy, a Markham-based heating service, was issued an immediate cease and desist for impersonating TSSA inspectors. an unlawful practice that causes confusion, deception, and depreciates the TSSA's goodwill as Ontario's public safety regulator. And finally, a gas technician from Lindsay, Ontario was hit hard with an $18,000 fine for serious fuel safety violations, failing to comply with inspector's safety orders, undermining the essential process for public safety. Working with stakeholders towards compliance and cooperation, often in proactive partnerships, is the cornerstone of effective safety. But prosecution for non-compliance is an important tool of enforcement. It levels the playing field and sends a strong message. Ontario safety regulations will be enforced and violators will pay a price.
Safety for TSSA means working together across all of our industries, across all of our departments, in all of our endeavors every single day. It means commitment, it means teamwork, and it means action. For you, it means improved public safety.
TSSA, touching Ontarians in so many important ways, each and every day. For more information on TSSA or its annual report, visit www.tssa.org.